I told Wendell he needed to service these machines more often.
Can you fix the leak?
Well, since the hoses and washers should last you for a couple of months, but it's just a band-aid fix. Real problem is the pump.
How much?
Machine is an antique. I don't have the parts for it anymore. Better off just to buy a new one.
Oh, Jesus, what's that cost? Like 500 bucks?
For your home, maybe. This is a commercial. You're looking at $3,000 each. Gotta have to replace most of these machines in the next few years. I suggest starting on a couple of them right now. I smell gas by the meter in the back. You need to call the gas company. They'll send somebody right over. Got your hands full there, huh? Bye, Etta.